Bryan Johnson has reversed his age by about 5 years and 7 months.
I've been spending millions of dollars at Blueprint working on anti-aging.
And I have to admit, it's a great job. He's pushing the envelope and inspires the conversation. But of course, he eats the same meals, doesn't drink, sleeps alone, takes 38 supplements each day, and spends $2 million on his longevity hobby, which is about $5,000 each day. But as the joke goes, what can I have for $5? And that's exactly what this recent study has attempted. Low-cost approach to the age reversal. Yes, it was but a small pilot, but it's still better than N of 1, and the results were frankly amazing. That's what they did in the span of 8 weeks. Mostly plant-based diet with carbohydrate restriction, but added 5 to 10 eggs per week and some quality animal proteins, including some liver. They've been doing 12 by 12 intermittent fasting, drinking 8 cups of water every day. They took some probiotics and fruit and vegetable powder, about $5 a day worth, I'll leave a link below. Also, they did 30 minutes of physical activity each day, slept for 7 hours, and did some breathing, 10 minutes breathing exercises to relax. And if you look at the results, we got 11 years in the best case scenario versus Bryan's 7 years using the similar DNA methylation tissue clock. On average, the improvement was 5 years. And that's for healthy people. If you take some metabolically unwell, my guess the results would be even better. You know how the Pareto principle gives us 80% of the best result for 20% of the money? Well, here we have 0.1%. And bottom line, you don't have to be multimillionaire to participate in the Centenarian Olympics. But where do you start and what should your priorities be? Let's get an expert opinion. In this video, I go to Harvard Medical School to figure out just that, but also solve some anti-aging riddles and have some fun. Living is smart, aging is bad. See you there.